In celebrations for St. Patrick's Day held on the 17th of March every year, the ambassador of Ireland in Uganda has organized a one-day sports event, Dowald Family Day, at Chadondo Rugby Grounds. With her positive roles in society, leadership and youth development, the event attracted over 100 pupils who had the opportunity to gain hurling skills from Irish national sports star Aidan Fogarty. The sport is played by 15 players per side wearing protective helmets with a face guard for all age categories and is played using equipment including solitaire, hurley, shin guard. Aidan Fogarty applauded the pupils for their love of the sport.
Yeah, so I think the kids are actually at a very high level. I didn't know what to expect when I came over, but they're well able to raise the ball, hit the ball. So Moses and their trainers are doing fantastic work. The level is very high. I'm actually very surprised at the level. They're very competitive. They're very enthusiastic. But what I'd like to see is a bit more speed in the game. So at the minute, they're getting all the basics right, but they need to speed it up for the top level.
The pupils also had a chance to learn Irish football, where teams consist of 15 players with matches lasting for 60 minutes, divided into two halves of 30 minutes, except for the senior inter-county games, which last for 70 minutes. Attended by the Irish ambassador to Uganda, His Excellency Kevin Colgan revealed that culture diplomacy is an important part as it creates awareness, appreciation and understanding of Ireland.
We're not worried about the rain because it rains a lot in Ireland, so for us it's a blessing today to have the rain. But it's great to see so many children here today playing Irish traditional sports of football and hurling. It's a great start to St. Patrick's Week. So we will have this event here today for 200 children from four different schools here in Wakiso. Then we will have an Irish band that we will bring to Caramoja to play in schools in Caramoja and culturally exchange with Caramajong musicians up there. We will then bring them back on Wednesday. On Thursday we will have an official reception to mark St. Patrick's Day, which is our patron saint. It's our national day.
The pupils came from four primary schools in Wakiso district, including Motesa 1 Primary School, Chikanya Primary School, Mercy Christian Primary School and Morningstar Primary School. This year, the Embassy of Ireland will celebrate St. Patrick's Day both in Kampala and Karamoja sub-region, where Ireland focuses its development cooperation. Story compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.